Stocks are falling as fear spreads across the globe. Rising inflation.